Here's a great tip to keep your kids' food fresher in the morning when they go to school. Make sure fill up their bottle the night before with water or whatever juice you're going to give them. Put it in the fridge so it stays nice and cold. And then the kids can have a great day in school eating lovely fresh food. Because Dills, don't you love school?
It stinks, Dad. Every kid knows it.
Oh, well, at least they get fresh food.